So what's behind here? And we need one? Okay, fine. Why are you still alive? Okay, cool. Oh, this is the treasure chest. I was gonna say, why are we in here? Night Maiden and Swartz puppets. Sounds cool. But since we can barely use them anywhere at the moment, that just have become a kind of useless. I'm expecting some ambush. Guess not. Be wary of death. Cool. Oh. Sneaky. Incredibly rude. Is this another larval tier? It is. Okay. There's not another one, right? Oh. Ooh, another legendary. What's this? Oh, okay. That's cool. I wouldn't mind another Sight of Grace, to be honest. That'd be great. Something doesn't sound right here. Okay. Okay. Oh, and one of those. With a cheek. Just keeps going. I mean, I don't mind it. Easy runes this. Oh, now they're coming down with shields. I see. Okay, we might want to run. Wait, did that kill it? It did. Oh, okay. Well, that's fine then. Correct. And another. Wow. Plenty of larval tears now. Oh, I'm guessing this is where we have to go, actually. Oh. Curse of Slayer to my head. I'm not sure if I believe it. Bastard. Can we go in there? No, we can't. Behind? Are you talking about this? Oh, okay. On we go. Okay, I hear a scarab. I don't see it. I do see it. Oh. Oh. Okay. Oh. Oh shit. Oh! Ow. Okay, that's one down. And two down. Phew. Do I trust this? I don't. Oh shit. Lift ahead. Still feels ambushy. But whatever, we get this. Ooh, it's another legendary, nice. Moon of Noxtella. Increases memory slots. Okay, I don't feel like that's all that great. I don't know. I'd rather have a memory stone, unless it's like 10 new memory slots or something. Otherwise, the accessory slot is kind of too precious. Oh. Okay. Okay. Oh, is that a golden seed? It is. I hear. I see. Oh, and there's nothing? Cool. Good story. Is there just nothing here anywhere? Just gonna be a complete waste of time, yeah? I love. Well, I mean, replies, so. That's all I'm getting. Anything back here? No, yes, no. No, it could not. Ew. Wait. This seems too deep. Ah, okay. Oh! Ha! I'm back here. Oh, looky, nothing. Nothing at all! Like, staring at its dead friend? That's depressing. I'm sorry. But also not really. What? Oh, come on. Well, that'll do. Oh, it electrocutes the water around it as well. I see. Aha. Crafty. Didn't even notice that before. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Ow. Oh. Use it. Oh, it's forming, so it can change its... Ah, you bitch. Where do I start? Oh no. I have a bad feeling about this. Oh? That's fucked up. That's actually fucked up. Oh. My god. It's so messed up. Wait, can we actually get back there? Maybe we can actually get back there. Hold on. We like go through here, maybe? I hate these things, by the way. Fuck these things. Pants. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, right. I forgot about those too. Okay, that's actually annoying. Oh, fuck. No. Shit. Okay, you two up there are so freaking annoying. Oh my god. Oh, jeez. Are you kidding me? That's not what I meant to take. Fuck off, all of you. Oh my god. They're probably coming from all sides. No, please don't. Oh my god. Run! Oh, gee. Oh. Are you telling me that? Okay. How? Okay, I was gonna say, like, what? Let's go around, actually, because I don't want to lose all those souls. Well, way too many, or all those runes, rather. I don't know how that missed. That's great. Yeah, that should cause a chain reaction, yeah. Wow, really just for a flask? Oh, well. And some more celestial dew. Can barely piss that many people off. Use all that celestial. Oh, it's two of these bloody things. Wait, actually, this was super effective against them. Oh, it's a head! Now I get it. That actually makes sense. I suppose. A little bit of a hammerhead. Are they fighting each other? They are. Ooh, now get electrocuted. Nice. I wasn't expecting them to fight each other. But I'll take it. Now watch there be nothing here. Why is it always not here? Agreed. I'm still not sure what I was supposed to fight here though. What's in here? Oh. Don't know where this is taking me, but let's see. Have I not been here? I feel like I've been here. Well, probably not because I didn't have the great sight of grace, but... No item? Cool. Anything behind here? Oh wow, there is, but then there's nothing there. Cool. No item ahead. Cool. Wow. Great. Well, at least we get to flower. Ooh, okay, level 9. Not bad. Okay, let's rest. And actually level up. More life. Okay. Oh, we can talk to Rani again. Let's see what she says. Maybe we've already done it.
Let us speak of the past. I was once an Empyrean of the demigods. Only I, Mikala, and Melania could claim that title. Each of us was chosen by our own two fingers. As a candidate to succeed Queen Marika, to become the new god of the coming age, which is when I received blight, in the form of a vassal tailored for an Empyrean, but I would not acquiesce to the two fingers. I stole the rune of death, slew mine own Empyrean flesh, casting it away. I would not be controlled by that thing. The two fingers and I have been cursing each other ever since, and the baleful shadows are their assassins. Even when I turned my back upon the two fingers, Blythe remained my loyal ally. Though he was created a vassal for an Empyrean, he was a colossal failure on the part of the two fingers, Blythe and EG both. Art willing to give too much to me, yet they both understand what lieth beyond the dark path, that I must betray everything and rid the world of what came before. Ah, should I add thee to the list? Another one, kind of heart as they. This form hath loosened my tongue. I've let slip too much. Forget what thou'st heard. Forget.
Okay. I've let slip. Guess we've got it all. What's... Oh, wait, how many golden seeds do we have? Oh, one. Okay, well, cool. Anyway, I'm gonna have to end my stream here for today. I will be back tomorrow playing more of this, figuring out what I even have to do here. Apparently we go through here next, maybe? We'll see. We'll just have to have a look, because can't go here. Right? Yeah, because, oh, that's up there. Okay. So there. Tomorrow. I hope everyone has a great rest of their day, night, or whatever. And I hope to see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye!